What is up, everybody? This is Alex from the Game Conquerors, and welcome back to Elden Ring. Last episode, we have just defeated Godrick the Grafted and finished Stormvale Castle. Let us continue. Oh. Hello.
What a pathetic excuse
about
for
this.
A lord you were. Craven to the bone. Oh, hello there. This weasel was... Godrick was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh? Now, I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate? Now I can
okay.
do
can that's I? All from them. Let's move on. Well, there's Godrick's throne. And it didn't even let me destroy it. Oh well. Nothing. Yep, won't let me attack in here. Here I can, let's see. Oh. Fire ahead, yeah, alright. Shabriri, great. Maiden, dear maiden, where are you? Please take my grapes. Okay. That's weird. That's a weird thing to say. Here it is. Set of grace. Along with this.
Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shabriri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next, but when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden.
No, why not?
Many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the
fingers. That's all. You cheapskate. There's another map over there. First things first. I need to give that Chrysalid's memo to this person. Where is she? Oh, she better be here. I won't be too happy if she isn't. Oh, thank God.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica.
I think I might have given it to her first.
Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold, covert quarters of the Two Fingers, and gathering place of champions who vie to become Elden Lord. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us Tarnished had such fantastic roots, although it's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's all a bit much for me. I'm still looking.
Okay.
Now, those eyes of a challenger who's failed fine and well. The girl you bore here, she's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
Okay. Talk to her again.
Much for me. I'm still looking. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us Tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
Let's go talk to him again.
Back already. No matter. The girl. What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Yes. Oh, look, he's gone. And she is right here.
Oh, your divinity, have mercy and grant me forgiveness. You, is it? I didn't notice you there.
I just got here.
Job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, Tarnished lot, but my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too. Back already, no matter. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning, so I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
I think I just finished that quest chain.
Good to see you again. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh. I can happily announce
damn straight
that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish. But if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice.
pleased to make your acquaintance.
Got that upgraded for later. What is this? Tower of Return. Okay, back to the lake facing cliffs. Site of Grace. There's a church here. Church of Earth. Sacred Tear.
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Plinstone Sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Well, bless you, bless you.
That's only 10.
You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great.
Glenstone Pebble, Glenstone Arc, and Starlight. The Starlight might be great, but I don't really need it. Got the academy, so you little shit. Nope. Wasn't there another? There wasn't. Moving on. See you there. Out there. Gotcha. So, is there anything useful in here? Got a Smolding butterfly. Hate those things. Got an urn leaf flower. A miss. Purified ruins. Anything in here? Who's this?
Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of...
Nope. I don't have any more. Oh, ho, ho, no, not that way. That was not happening. This is what I was looking for. What dick? Ooh, map. I'll just go ahead and take it. Oh, no. Okay. Ouch. Avoid your turn, could you? Oh! Another. Oh, they ride horses now. Great. come on. Survived. Oh, Saddle of Grace. That was good. Got a ritual. Did it. I also hate those things. Ghost Glovewort too. And a Grave Violet. Something thrown 3 times 1. Yes, why not? Okay. Side of Grace has been lit. And let's rest at it. Oh, you little shit. hunting place map. Attack! No. I win. Got a fire blossom from that. You. Nope. Really, Lucarian got this. This is going to be. Whoa. Blue, white, wooden shield. Oh, Kaku Galinthron. Anything here? Nope. Oh, something on the other one though. Dead. Okay. I didn't even check to see if I could level up. I could. Well, everybody, it looks like that's all the time I've left for this episode. If you enjoyed the episode, why don't you go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to leave a like and a comment in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. PlayStation.